So this is a quick final revision of the top 10 areas that you can get. So I'll start with the static pages, images and window. Before I do that, let me give you the command. So p style is equal to text align, span style is equal to color red slash span. So span is span and div are used to give that name to that place, so span will override anything. Image scr is equal to this, video scr is equal to this, audio scr, src, so src is background, script type is equal to text.java, and similarly you have style type is equal to text.css p border slash site. So you have test.css and text/java. Script type is equal to test, document.drive, this is my first program, this should be your first JavaScript program. Script type is equal to JavaScript. And style type is equal to guess pre-border solid red. So this would be your first paragraph, all paragraph would be available. So bracket open, border 5px, solid red. You have order. So these are your commands that you could see. I'll try to get you more commands on this. So probably more commands. Yeah. So moving back to the static pages. So creating static pages. So creating static would be text structures, heading, paragraph, logical and physical maps, special characters. This is a thing that you should always go for. Single line paired text, adding image, adding video. So this is all what you can write about static. Scan the document structure, describe the document, HTML. So you have to always write doc type HTML public and W3C DT HTML, and so this is always should be done. Then you have HTML tag, HTML slash HTML, head slash head, body slash body. So HTML, head and body are what you have to look at. HTML, head and body. Remember these two things. Body contains actual, head contains, so head, this is a meta, HTTP equivalent context is equal to text.html, characteristic ISO slash head. The body comes after head structure, between body tags, you must have all stuff that get displayed in a web browser. HTML title, this is very first HTML document. Head, p1, there is very actual content of the page goes. Save the HTML example, text structures and heading. Heading of the JavaScript, paragraphs and line breaks. So P is for paragraph, the logical and physical markup. So you have different types of markup. Emphasize is one thing that. Then your special character, lower than, formatting with text attributes, changing font is P style, font is equal to large. P style text is equal to large, and just below that is P style. So this is how you can remember. Then you have colors. Span style is equal to color slash span slash color. However, 16 colors is like a black one. Heading, a paragraph, singular or paired text, HTML text are instructions and dialogue to HTML. Each HTML describes the browser should do something. Paired text, unpaired text. Adding images. HTML body, see document setting, all user. Alt attributes, hyperlink, href. It's again a very old thing. So this is the hyperlink. Change this to this. This is better. Likewise, layout. This is better. So these are the few ones that you are going to see. A link to the website. adding audio video, you can have the height of audio video and the audio video tag. Then define table, th table define header, tr row, td caption, color group, head. Then permitted action in form. So client side fill form actually does not provide direct link for some other form, entry leave initialization. Script of form is then via script URI, the agent download script. So action is attributed to URL, action is missing, URL log cancel assume method, the service protocol is currently get post, and script attribution is MIME content to strong content. So this is ENC type and script. So permitted attributes for form are action, method is equal to form, ENC type and script. This can be used to script. The scripting language interface is not a part of HTML. Then you have frames are used to divide the browser into many parts. Then you have text formatting, character moving and strong emphasis, code, site. Then the next chapter would be cascaded style sheets.